Welcome to the final part of the PlayStation Summer Sale. So for Europe, there's really nothing new to get other than just buying the stacks like The Quiet Man, American Fugitive, MX Nitro Unleashed, Dendora, Chaos Child, and Root Letter. You can find out what these games are in another video on the description. So I'll move on to the Hong Kong store. So unfortunately, I was kind of too late to buy the games that I wanted to get, but I'll tell you the ones I was going to buy, and they were Kill the Bad Guy, One More Dungeon, Furwin, One Night Stand, Without Escape, Project Starship, Red Bow, Inferno 2, Many Faces, and Dead or Alive 5, Extreme 3, Scarlet. So, now, the games I'm going to buy, here we go. Defenders of Elkron, it's a shooter, and I might regret buying this because I don't think anyone's even complete the game yet. So, yeah, this may be considered a waste of money, but moving forward. Semi-Spears is a puzzle game, and it's a 4 out of 10 difficulty with possibly 1 hour to complete, maybe less than that. And speaking of stacks, I think the whole video is, I think everything else I'm going to talk about is basically American, EU, and Asia. So since Hong Kong is part Asia, I can actually get this. So now I gotta wait for North American and Europe. So yeah. Blind Men, it's a kind of, I guess, visual novel. And it's a 1 out of 10 difficulty with 1 hour to complete, maybe less than that. I'm pretty sure it's like 30 minutes, 5 minutes on, I don't know, the A slide. But Bucket Knight is a shooter, and it's 2 out of 10 and 1 hour. So, yeah. Find all these shooters, man. It's too much. Thunderpaw is, what do you know, another shooter game, and it's completed in maybe an hour or less, and then it's 3 out of 10, so, we'll see. I mean, these are like very, very fast platinums I can get. So, Deep Space Rush is also a shooter, and it's a 1 hour completed, probably less than that, and also a 1 out of 10 difficulty. I don't know, this may be the sequel to Dead Space. Who knows? Super Dreadnought Land Wars. It's a, well, most likely it's a Space Invaders type game. And it's completed in probably less than an hour, and it's a 2 out of 10 difficulty. You know, this looked like an actual Space Invader game I actually enjoy, because it's been a while since I actually played Space Invaders. Maybe I should do Infinity Gene again. Mecha Bolt. It's 2 out of 10, 1 hour, and actually I don't even know what this is, so I did not even look at the video or anything like that, so yeah. Liege of Evil, it's a platform game, and it's a 4 out of 10 difficulty and maybe 5 hours to complete. This might be the most challenging one out of every other game that I'm going to buy, except Defenders of Elkron, because yeah, that's a different story. Scheming Through the Zombie Apocalypse, The Beginning. That's a long title. Wow. It's a point and click game, I guess. And it's like 2 out of 10 difficulty and 1 hour to complete. Maybe less. I mean, as long as it's not the sequel to Zombie Apocalypse or the prequel to Zombie Apocalypse Never Die Alone. Well, no, that's the sequel. And then Zombie Apocalypse, the first one. So, no. So, this should be the prequel. If it's made by Konami. I don't think so. And that's all for the half and half summer / games under sale. So, other than that, I guess, bye.